Hey, welcome to our clinic, the ASMR clinic. We're gonna start this cranial nerve examination, getting you to remember three objects, okay? And the first object is gonna be this little blue ball that you see here. So I want you to remember the object and the color, blue ball. The second one is this orange guitar, okay, orange guitar, and the third one is going to be this little yellow car, okay, so we have a little blue ball, the yellow car, and the orange, the little orange guitar. Okay, good. So in the middle of the exam, I'm gonna ask you to please remember those objects. Okay. Now I'm gonna be asking you a couple of questions about you. Okay, will you please tell me your full name? How old are you? What's your phone number? Your email address, please. Your physical address. Do you suffer from any illness? Anyone in your family suffer any illness? Okay. Do you smoke? Do you drink alcohol? Do you do any type of drugs? Okay. Do you exercise? How many times a week do you exercise? These two. Okay, that's good. Okay, now I'm gonna be asking you questions to assess your memory, short memory, and also long memory. I'm not sure if that's the correct term, but I guess you understand. So can you please tell me what day is it? What month is it? And what year is this? Okay, good. Who's the current president? Who was the president before this? Previous president? Okay, good. What's the color of the banana? Yellow. Good. Perfect. Now let's go ahead and continue with the exam. So for this test, I'm going to be assessing your field of vision. Okay. So I want you to please focus your eyes on my nose and you tell me every time you see these little blue balls enter your field of vision, okay? So please focus your eyes on my nose and let's go ahead and start. There. Good job. That was correct. See the little blue balls. And this time remember to focus your eyes on my nose. Good. Good job. After eyes focus on my nose. Okay, good. Now keep your eyes focused on my nose. There. Now this time you're gonna focus on this little pinza. I don't know the word for this in English, so you focus on this. Side, focus on this place. One more time, yeah. Good. Great. Now, so I'm gonna ask you to please remember the three objects I mentioned, I showed you at the beginning, okay? So that was the little blue ball, yes, that was easy. The yellow car, and the little orange guitar. For the next test, I want you to identify some colors. Yeah, so this is gonna be a color vision test, and I'm gonna be showing you a couple of colors, starting with green. Okay, now what color is this? What color do you see here? What about this one? What color do you see there? Tell me how many fingers you see in my hand, okay? Start. 2, 5, 1, 4, 2, 1, 5, 3. Good job. 2, 1, 5, 2, 4, 1, 5, 2. Good job. Now let's go ahead. The other side, the hand will be the same, okay? Tell me how many fingers you see in my hand. 2, 4, 2, 5, 2, 1, 5. Good job. 1, 5, 2, 4, 3, 1, 5. Let's do it one more time, please. Your left eye. Now tell me if you feel any uncomfortableness, any pain if I told you here. What about here? Okay. Now do you feel the same pressure on both sides? Or is it not on the left side or on the right side? What about this? Okay, now when you please close your eyes. Close your eyes and tell me, do you feel this touch left or right? What about this one, left or right? And this one. Now tell me, am I touching your forehead, your nose, or your chin? Your forehead, your nose, or your chin? Okay. Forehead, nose, or your chin? Let me make some notes. Exercise, I think we have come to the end of the cranial nerve examination. And do you have any questions? Is there anything you want to let me know before we finish with the test? Everything is good? Okay, perfect. So it was a pleasure for me assessing your cranial nerves today. Okay. So I hope to see you soon again, and I hope you are fine and healthy. Take care. Hope you rest well too. Bye. Bye-bye.